Shalom, and happy morning to you. We look around at times, and by all appearances, it would seem that this wicked world and its unrighteous inhabitants will go on forever. Most days, the sun shines down on the earth, and all seems to continue as before. The powerful remain in power, the poor are still impoverished, and heathen entertainment is continually unleashed at a feverish pitch. Well, the wicked inhabitants of Noah's day thought their world would continue for longer than it did. So too did the people of Sodom and Gomorrah, and every wicked city and state that once stood in power but is now nowhere to be seen. The same will happen in our day, with our present cities and nations. The only difference this time around is that only one nation will arise to take the place of all others, and it will be peopled by Yah's faithful and obedient servants, who will be the only ones to not fade from the world scene. Our days on earth are like grass, like wildflowers. We bloom and die. The wind blows and we are gone, as though we had never been here. But the love of Yah remains forever with those who fear him. His salvation extends to the children's children of those who are faithful to his covenant, of those who obey his commandments. Psalm 103, verses 15 to 18.